because Hamilton finally looked like he had a really high-quality bat as far as taking borderline pitches and keeping his aggressiveness down and waiting for strikes. And he would love his hitter to get rewarded for that discipline instead of coming back to the bench and being frustrated. And now he's got a chance that his hitter comes out of that discipline and goes up flailing because the umpire's got a wide zone.
That's not a look that says I agree with that call.
Ha ha.